checking all routine clearance after Lompy logging, getting back on West New York Center. I'll copy over.
Alright, copy that. They didn't take us off our route left. We're following the standard route. So we could probably expect the same thing similar once we get to, close to or Lumpy and our point are close together. We'll have this flow, flying high altitude and speed, and then we'll deal with Gander and New York, the overlap, stuff like that. It'll be getting kicked off, but just stay logged in, and then they'll log you back in. It'll log us back in automatically, or are you guys going to log yourself back in?
If they don't pick it up and under CPDLC, if they don't get authority automatically, then we'll just resend the log on back to New York again, which we're going to do that in a minute after Lobby if they don't come back.
Okay, so you guys really haven't got your clearance yet then, have you?
Nope. No, we haven't.
What is the VHF signature you're supposed to get it on?
They gave me 119.42 for voice, but we're gonna try it via CPDLC first, right after Lompy, and if that doesn't work, we'll get into it by voice.
Are you guys changing your mission ID in the top left corner of your clearance page, or are you leaving it as MC, whatever it is?
No, leave it the same.
Okay.